안녕하세요.
저는 가이드 권승관입니다. 외국인에게 한국에 대해서 어떤 생각을 가지고 있는지, 한국 문화는 어떤지 한번 물어보도록 하겠습니다. 재밌는 내용 많으니까요, 끝까지 봐주시길 바랍니다. Where are you from?
I'm from Germany.
How many times have you been to Korea?
It's actually my third time now.
Is K-pop famous in Germany?
Actually, it's become very famous. I think mostly because of BTS.
Right.
Yeah. I think most people actually know BTS by now. It is crazy. And Blackpink. And actually, when I was really interested in K-pop, that was many years ago. I really like JYJ.
동방신기.
But they got divided. So
JYJ is like... How about Twice?
I've heard about them, but actually recently I haven't been listening to K-pop so much anymore.
Do you feel attracted to Korean men?
That's actually a very personal question.
Yeah, right.
Well, I think it depends on the person. Oh, I don't know. I can't say that I'm not attracted to them. There's just one thing that I find a bit weird. Like, I feel like compared to maybe 7 years ago, more Korean men also use makeup.
Mm.
And to be honest, I find
what
it quite weird.
Japan? No.
Germany?
Yeah, in Germany.
No. Nobody would ever wear makeup. Men would never do that.
Because I put BB cream today. Yeah.
I've seen a lot of Korean men just recently walking through the streets. You can see their heavy makeup, and I don't find it attractive at all. I guess I'm just not used to it. It's a different culture. It's a different mindset also.
What are some differences between Germany and Korea that you noticed?
The Korean school system is very different from what we have in Germany. Whereas I noticed with my host family, the first time when I came here, they were just 11 and 13 years old, and they were literally in school all day long. Even in the evening, they came back, they just ate some dinner, and then they went to the academy, and that would never happen in Germany. Some of the schools go on maybe until 3 or 4 p.m., and that's it. Of course, you have some homework to do maybe. Some do it, some don't. But then you have free time in the evening. Here, I feel like kids are supposed to be studying the whole day, and they come back late, go to bed, and the next day they're studying again, even on the weekend. And especially the weekends in Germany are just free. You can do whatever you want. You don't
That's
have
good.
To study.
Wow.
Yeah. So I think if I had kids, I would have a problem sending them to school here. Because I think kids should also be kids. They should be able to have fun and to relax and to go play games with their friends. So that's one of the main differences. And also one thing that I really like is that Koreans really respect their elders. Like on the subway or on the bus, they usually, like if there's somebody elderly coming or a pregnant woman, they usually give them their seat. And it should be like that in Germany, but sometimes in Germany that doesn't happen. Of course, not all the time. It depends on the person who's sitting there. I get up. I always get up.
Oh, really?
Well, if I see the person.
Oh, good guy.
Good guy?
Good guy.
I know you're a good girl.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Thank you.
Sorry.
But of course, there are also some things that are not so nice that happen. So actually, even just today, we were just crossing the street and there was an elderly woman walking behind us with a cart. And we were waiting because it was red. And she just ran into me with her cart.
I was shocked.
Yeah. I was shocked as well. I actually thought maybe she didn't see me.
Yeah.
She was saying something bad
about
foreigners in Korea.
I don't like foreigners.
She was quite rude, but disappointing to me because so far I've made so many good experiences. It's funny that this actually happened today.
Yeah.
Because most of the time when I was asking somebody about the way, when I didn't know where to go, maybe if they could put on a hotspot for me so I could use the internet to find out where to go, they would always help me. But yeah, I guess there are always good and bad things that happen to you when you travel.
What do Germans think of Samsung?
Well, actually, Samsung is very well known in Germany, mostly like cell phones and TV. Yeah, Germans actually like Samsung. Most Germans actually either have a Samsung phone or Apple. It's almost 50-50.
So Germans think Korean products are good?
They do.
Good?
Well, there's Samsung, LG. We actually use them a lot.
Germany's good.
Germany's good. Korea is good.
네, 오늘 이렇게 시모나랑 영상을 촬영했는데요. 어떻게 잘 보셨나요? 만약에 저희 영상 잘 보셨다면 구독,
좋아요
눌러주세요. 안녕.
안녕.
한국어를 조금 이제 I can't speak Korean. 사실 한국 드라마를 보면서 한국어를 좀 배웠거든요. 그래서 한국어를 조금 할 줄 아는데 한국어 소개 좀 잠깐 해주세요.
네, 저는 시모나입니다. 31살입니다. 독일 사람이에요.
잘하죠?
아니요.